Thank you very much. Welcome. Good afternoon and welcome to the 2023 School of Music Oratorio Concert. I am so sorry for the delay, but please, how about a wonderful round of applause for our performance facility folks for getting you all in here, even though it was such a hassle. How about that? You never quite know what's going to happen. We were dealing with a network outage. That's what took so long, so our apologies. But thank you for your patience. I assure you it was well worth the wait. This concert serves as our culminating public event in the School of Music, and I personally love that it's always a collaborative event, displaying a significant portion of our student body working together to bring significant works to life. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Dr. Timothy Shade, and I'm the director of the School of Music. While I am here to provide the introduction to this event, I also have the honor of announcing several end-of-the-year student awards. However, making it to the conclusion of each academic year is congratulatory, and I would be remiss if we did not acknowledge all of the significant work that our students, faculty, and staff have accomplished this year. How about a round of applause? All of us as a faculty each year took to identifying several of our exceptional students for each of these awards and then voted to affirm the winner in each category. Each award comes with a scholarship for the students, and awardees, as I call your name, please stand to be acknowledged. Our first awards are the Lawrence Senior Scholarships in Music. Two scholarships are awarded to students entering their final year of study at Wichita State. They must have a 3.5 GPA and have demonstrated service to the school and community, as well as outstanding achievement and the development of their talent. Our 2023 Laurent Scholars are Amy Zogelman and Levi Conway. How about her? The Laurent's Outstanding Graduating Senior Award is made to a graduating senior from the School of Music. The recipient must have a 3.5 GPA or higher and is given as a reward in recognition of scholarship, service to the school and community, and outstanding achievement in the development of their talent. This year's Laurent's Outstanding Graduating Senior Award goes to Jared Hearn. Our final award is the Presser Undergraduate Scholar. The Presser Award is to be presented to an undergraduate music major entering their senior year and is designed to encourage and support in a special way the education of a student who exemplifies high academic accomplishment, leadership, and citizenship. The 2023 Presser Scholar is Emma Lippert. A hearty congratulations to all of them, and we'll be in touch about more specifics later. The program you're about to hear today is a wonderful juxtaposition of music written in 1881 and as well as music written after 1981. Anton Bruckner's overtly joyful Hymn of Praise, otherwise known as the Te Deum, was composed with tireless discipline, devotion, and humility. There's a sense of expansive sonority, awesome power, and a sense of serene majesty in this music. Bruckner claimed it the pride of his life. He believed in it so much that he said when the Almighty finally calls to him and asks, "Where are the talents that I gave you?" he will offer up the roll of sheet music containing his Te Deum, and the Lord will hopefully judge him mercifully. From the celestial sublime, we transition to the magic of the movies. John Williams has created memorable melodies and magical moments for over 50 years. Whether making us feel as though we ourselves are flying through the air, are entering a grand arena as a champion, are honoring a fallen loved one, or engaging in an epic battle, perhaps with lightsabers, somehow John Williams has always written the perfect music to make us feel we are right there in the action. Thank you for being here today, and please enjoy the performance.
Thank you.